My top three visitor must see in Sydney, Australia. This is part of my Sydney, Australia trip. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you so much. Enjoy. This is a giant statue of colorful flowers artwork. It's huge. It's on the way to Sydney Opera House. It's pretty. There's two of them, one blue and one red. This is looking across the harbor. Sorry. This is the zoom in as far as I can go on my camera. That's beginning of the bridge, the Harbour Bridge, very famous in Sydney. You can actually walk from one side to the bridge to the other side. You can even climb to the very top of it, the curved part, the arch. For $200, you can climb on top of the arch right there. It's pretty high up. I don't know if I want to do that, but some people do. It's not cheap. Hopefully I can get a good shot of the Opera House, which I'm going next. This is the world famous Sydney Opera House. Very iconic landmark. So many people are visiting. Trying to get a close-up version of the Opera House. It's past 5 o'clock, so I think the tour guide's already done. One of the entrances to the Botanic Garden from the Sydney Opera House. And these are their hours of operation, open 7 days a week. Let's go in. This is the map of the Botanic Garden. As you can see, it's a very large area. Don't know if I can walk the entire thing or not. It's huge. Interesting statue. What you're seeing there is a giant tree. Looks pretty big, probably very old, maybe an oak tree. The thing is huge. Tree so old that the branches hanging literally onto the ground. There's a bench right underneath there. This is from another angle of the same tree. Some kind of birds. Don't know what they are. See if I can get any closer. Four of them. That's a cruise ship cruising the harbor. And pan a little bit, you see the buildings. And there's the back of the opera house. Very iconic. This is the Harbor Bay. Lots of ships and boats. Be even prettier if the sunset is right there. Man. This is my dinner, nongnya. It's tuna with grilled vegetables. Broccoli and baby carrots and asparagus. Or not, so it's green beans, broccoli, and baby carrots. Mình mời các bạn dùng cơm tối. Tuna mình cắt ra cho các bạn xong. Thấy là ở trong còn sống, ăn vậy rất là ngon. Cá này phải ăn vậy, ở ngoài nó chín nhưng mà ở trong còn sống vậy, ăn nó rất là ngon. Cá tuna mà. Ngon nha. Rồi, cá mình ăn xong rồi, các bạn thấy không? Đó. Còn miếng cải ăn cho hết thôi, ngon quá. Hết phần nữa cải rồi. Mình sẽ đem này to go. Ngon quá. Some kind of bird or duck. But a local species, most likely. And they can fly. Woo. Wow, these trees are very old. That's a tree. So big. You know, now you know which tree is old. Look at that. More birds. Oop, there he went. Wow. That one got a tag on it. Little birdie. This one has no tags. More birds. Lots of birds in this park. Or I can say giant garden. Can't get too close. Got very long beak. Looking for worms. A flock of them. Another tree with unique flowers is blooming. Now this tree coming up is very unique. Wow. Get closer and see what it looks like. This is the back of the tree. That's as close as I can zoom on my phone. Wow, this tree can grow up to 600 years in the wild. This one here is over 100. It's old. Go the other side. Front of it looks very interesting, but the back's more interesting.